First of all, let's talk about the tan. You're quite the orange man. Next, what's up with that toupee? How cliche. Not gonna lie, I'm still a little bitter. Can't believe our country is now ran by an old man sweater.
Now, no need to be hasty. I mean, you could use a little color. You're getting a little pasty. You may have gotten the popular votes, but in the debates, you were too busy clearing your throat.
Geez, you're crude. No wonder your wife is always in a mood. Somehow you still have your fans, even though you so rudely banned the trans. You're making this country look so second class, and it's probably because our president
is... Okay, Hillary. Buzz off and go write another email. Just know this country isn't going to pay for your bail. Your husband will help you out, but that might ruin his clout.
Oh, you want to talk about our spouses? Then maybe you shouldn't be looking down other women's blouses. I'm not saying Bill is a saint, but at least he didn't cause me too and get a ton of complaints. Also, we should talk about your stripper. She's probably coming out because you didn't tip her.
I'm the best this country has ever seen. I can go pick up my dry cleaning.